More moves for the Red Sox, this time on the coaching side.
The team announcing that Jerry Narron will be joining Ron Renneke's staff as bench coach after serving in the same role for the Diamondbacks the past 3 years. This is Narron's second tour as Sox bench coach. He held the position under Grady Little back in 2003. Narron and Renneke coached together in Milwaukee from 2011 to 2015.